With more than 400 federally endangered or threatened plants, Hawaii is considered an endangered species hotspot. This means the tissue culture work of the Hawaiian Rare Plant Program Micropropagation Laboratory at the University of Hawaii at Mauna's Lyon Arboretum is critical.
If you lose one species, it's going to be a ripple effect. You're going to lose the bugs, the birds, and all of the other things that, you know, depend on this one native plant that might not seem important, but for all these other species, it's very important.
You know, a lot of these plants, we don't know much about them, and they could be cures, but we'll never know because that's how rare they are.
This important program is currently housed in an almost 100-year-old building that is termite-ridden. Because it holds important rare plant cultures, the structure can't be fumigated, so staff has resorted to plugging termite holes with coins and caulk. The good news is construction is underway for a new $2.5 million facility that will expand the Arboretum's important efforts to store, propagate, and eventually restore many of Hawaii's native plants that are in jeopardy.
You know, it really ensures that we can safeguard some of this germplasm for the future. You know, when there are available sites for restoration, that we can withdraw some of these plants and put them back into the wild.
The construction of the new laboratory facilities will double the growing space from the current lab's 20,000 plus plants and provide greater public access to the unique program. The design of the new laboratory will allow for non-obtrusive public viewing into the research facility. With funding from philanthropic foundations, the state of Hawaii, and the university, it is being hailed as a model for public-private partnership.
This is one of the most important bridges that we build from the university, the arboretum, to the community.
Construction of the micropropagation laboratory is expected to be completed in 2017.